Okay. So, we have a mirror. A line goes around for the handle, and around for the outer center. A square inside for the frame. Two lines and a circle. There! A mirror. There's a circle, one square, and then a line for the bottom and the top. I've got a number one here. And then one more. And there, we have crayons.